Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 3 of season 3 of the irregular A Magic High School. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so are we seeing Shitty Aunt today? And there she fucking is. Well, If by enjoying it you mean being a dick, then yeah. Okay, well, what you want him to be on his best behavior tomorrow? What? No. And if we do, you have no proof. I got a bad feeling about this. Nice. My dog. You got this. Excuse me.
Thank you. Oh my God. Yeah.
I'm gonna go die. Figured we could go back to this moment because we do need contacts on it. Great.
And you think your aunt's gonna do anything about it? No! Excuse me? This fucking bitch. This fucking bitch. I swear to God. Yeah, what'd you want him to do? I fucking hate her. Like, Jesus Christ, she's such a bitch. Like, can she die? Please. Like, oh my God. Between her and Homeboy, who is has the resting bitch face every single week. Oh my God. But at least the experiment was a success. Like, 'cause I had a weird little feeling. I was like, oh my God, like, what if somebody just screws this up while everything is, like, just working out and such? But no. It was good. I'm just happy, though. But I mean, like, sir, the fact is that Miyuki I fucking can't. She looked so pretty, though. I mean, because she's best girl, so no matter what the heck she wears, she's always gonna look so pretty. Like, see, no, because, like, you know how, like, sometimes, you know, I have to say with girls, us growing up, you know, there's always a day or a moment where, like, we look real, where our parents are like, oh, you look so beautiful, are you so pretty? And then when you become a woman, just it just elevates. See, Miyuki's just at that young baby moment, but no, in her oven, she looked like she was 20. But once again, yeah, I hate Aunt Maya. Like, we've known this since season one. I mean, heck, I even talked about it in the video. But she just gets under my skin, really. And it's just, okay, I get it. Yes. Another America. America is now after these two, especially with the situation what happened. And I get it. She thinks it's for the best for Tatsuya to just drop out of school, have somebody else look after Miyuki, and, you know, for his safety at the end of the day. She's thinking of his safety, but she's... I feel like at the same time, she just wants him all to herself. I get that. Me too. Yes. Pretty much any character has singing voices besides, like... Well, yeah, besides Gojo, because, like I said, I'm not a Gojo snip anymore, because... But, I mean, yes! I mean, if it was Gray... Gray or Tatsuya. Our girl. I need to stop. But, yeah. Once again, Aunt Maya just... I felt some type of way about her. And like I said, I felt like this ever since, you know, I first saw her in season one. I do hate the fact that, like, she needed to have this conversation with him because, of course, obviously we need to know as the audience and such. But she planned on something else. This is not the last time we're going to see Aunt Maya. So something tells me, you know, we're going to get something else next week. But, like, the fact is he was over here, like, saying the only one. Yuki, get your old man, but Yuki, goodbye. Goodbye. Let me die happily because, oh my god, these two are gonna fucking kill me. Once again, I cannot, and I love them so fucking much. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode, I think this is 3? Yep, episode 3 of season 3 of the Irregular Magic High School. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. I enjoy the Magic Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episode 4. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.